You've got to make sure your CRM is 100% up to date. You run a CRM system with all your notes and things, and Doug mentioned that. So what I mean by that is, the reason for that is that if Daniel goes on a week's holiday, right, and his notes are up to date in the system, and ABC company who's been dealing with Daniel about Stark, and he rings in to the Perth office, then someone else can go out of the system and get to know exactly what they're up to. And think about how professional that makes your company look when they go, oh yeah, you know, I know, so you're in and you spoke to Daniel about this and this for the workstation, what are this and that. Oh, he's on holidays, but yeah, no, I've got all that information here. So that's one thing, and make sure professional. The other thing is that we don't know sometimes when people get a quote on things of why they can't go ahead, right? Things happen in life with people or companies. But the other thing, imagine if your CRM's up to date and you've been doing it with Ian Parker on a, you know, on a five unit fit out, and something went and he said, look, I can't go ahead at the moment, when I'm ready to go ahead in the future, I'll give you a yell. I know sometimes we think, oh, that'll never happen, never hear from him again, he's gone to the Wild West. Okay. But imagine if he rings back 6 months later and says, hey Dan, I want to go ahead with that quote we spoke about before. Can you just tell me if things have changed? You go, oh yeah, I've got the quote here, it's bang, 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 bang. You've still got all that on file. And they go, oh, you've still got all that. Yeah, no, I remember all that. You don't remember anything, but what you've got is it all in the system there. They go, yeah, this guy remembers me. So how much trust and rapport is that just built straight away with that customer again, because you've been able to rattle things off exactly where you finished your last conversation with? All right, so that's why it's important to have your notes up to date.